I was a child a long time ago, 20 years or so. I got a new hairstyle. It was a mushroom cut, looked like a mushroom, but it was hair, and I was very excited. But all the other kids made fun of it.
I wasn't aware.
The tiger beat it decided that my cut stopped being popular in 92. And I cried the whole way home. I collapsed like a ton of bricks, but my mom cheered me up quick. It wasn't hard. She did it all with
one weird trick, discovered by a mom, kept secret all this time. One weird trick fixes everything that's wrong for less than $7.99. I was successful, a young upstart, 20-something hotshot on my way to the top. And though my workload was stressful, I had my one weird trick to save me when the bottom dropped. I was the youngest CFO in company history. But as I moved along, I never forgot my mom, because she gave this all to me when she showed me her one weird trick that's got all the doctors mad and the linguists really peeved. One weird trick, there's so many imitators, but don't ever let yourself be deceived.
Sorry, I can't talk for long.
They're coming to find me.
The FBI, they want my
method for themselves.
That damn Obama wants to
socialize my secret.
But they'll all surely burn in hell before I'll tell anybody my
one weird trick. It isn't theirs to steal, I'll take it to my grave. One weird trick, only 90s kids will really get it, but that's okay. One weird trick, to trim your belly fat and add it to your penis. One weird trick, for financial